So back of me is the Molly Malone statue. It's based on a famous 19th century song. Molly Malone was a fishmonger. She sold fish during the day and was a prostitute at night. But unfortunately, she died of a fever at a young age. Now, it is supposed to be good luck to rub her bosoms. So many people have done that. The bronze actually has worn off the statue.
You gotta do it while you're in Dublin. I should get a lot of good luck.
In Dublin's fair city, where the girls are so pretty, I first set my eyes on sweet Molly Malone. As she wheeled her wheelbarrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She was a fishmonger, and sure 'twas no wonder, for so were her father and mother before. And they wheeled their barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. She died of a fever, and sure no one could save her, and that was the end of sweet Molly Malone. Now her ghost wheeled her barrow through the streets broad and narrow, crying cockles and mussels, alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Alive, alive, oh. Crying cockles and mussels, alive.